Purple spots. Cool. That's very good. Do you want to do purple spots in it?
Yes, please. No, look.
No, I don't mind.
Inside.
I'll say it's okay. Let's
have a little look, darling.
Go on then, Madeleine. There's purple
what about these
on there.
Little wiggly lines. Oh, there's a few more dots. Should we do a yellow? Wouldn't yellow look pretty on it?
No.
What colour? Do you want to choose a colour, darling?
Madeleine, there's a purple.
I have red.
There's the what? Red then. Oh, so you want a piece of that? What ruby appreciate?
Oh, that's all right.
Now wipe it a little bit. So it's not if you finish the little dots off.
Are you videoing? You are. I knew from the slow process.
Right. She wants to write auntie on the back.
I love you.
No, I haven't.
Look, I should make you a heart. Okay, for your heart. Dad needs a heart.
No, I've got one. It works.
We can paint it. Yeah.
I like it naturally.
Right, so look for number 2, 12 on there. What colour is it? Can you see 12?
Right, Madeleine, what are you doing now?
Yeah.
What colour is it?
You're going to do
dark
purple
blue.
Spots
do you want
it?
To do a dark blue?
Yeah.
What, the writing?